this is another Mid-Atlantic Mafia exclusive.
AllBeMoreHipHop.com. Log on.
Latest project I just did was my mixtape Self-Definition, Volume 1. Totally did it myself, rapping over industry tracks. Last project I did was Hoodstrapping Mixtape, Volume 2. Mostly done by myself. I did all my editing, mixing, and stuff like that. Got y'all to, put it together for me, duplicate my CD. Why I got into the rap game is because I'm just into the music. That's what I do best. I like making music, you know what I mean? I like making people feel what I say, you know what I'm saying? I had to do something else to get out the streets or whatever. A lot of people like the music that I make. Family was on bars and stuff like that, so I kind of come from the music life anyway, party life, so that's what I do. Right now I'm focused on promoting shows for other hip-hop artists to come perform. I throw the Spit Something Saturdays the last Saturday every month down Five Seasons right now. I'm also about to be down Club Reality throwing something with some comedy promoters second Saturday every month down there. Also focusing on my album, about to drop my album soon. I ain't got a name for it yet, but I got all the tracks done and everything like that. And just helping other artists learn what they need to learn to get into this music. We on our way. I ain't lying, as of right now, I can see niggas really doing it. I mean, niggas is really making moves. People really noticing us. You know what I'm saying? Everybody's starting to collab with each other, make things happen. Stuff looking real official. I ain't like one time I used to say I was putting out a lot of bullshit, but now it's getting official. Shout out to Mid-Atlantic Mafia. AllBeMoreHipHop.com. It's your boy Big J, Hoodstruck Entertainment. Shout out to everybody that's getting it in, low key Team 50, Mr. Hurst. Shout out to the RWE fam, YGR. Anybody that's just getting it in with me, Chi Chi, Foss, Ice Nigga. You know what I mean? Shout out to everybody that's making things happen out here. Hoodstruck, nigga.